Hey, Naveen. Yeah, I guess I can come to the hospital now. Okay, bye.
Right this way, doctor. The body is right in here. Is this her?
Yes, it's her. I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I was losing my mind. I didn't know where I was. I don't believe what I was told about my wife. Could such a thing happen to me? My world was spinning, and I could not control myself. Sihem, my beloved Sihem, how could you do this to me? I need some fresh air. I was unaware of my surroundings. I need to go inside and think about things for a while. No. 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 I won't believe it. I can't.